is still nothing I see that is not perfection. However, if you're thinking of me, as you undoubtedly were, do I look that much like a fish?
Oh. It wasn't anything to do with you.
You're too lovely to be a lonely artist, Lydia. But then I did ask you to wait up for me.
It was merely that I couldn't sleep.
Nor can I. I'll tell you what, Lydia. The night's still young. And this place is unworthy of our first meeting. Let's go into the city to Petronius' house. There'll be gaiety there you've never dreamed of. Dancers, musicians, singers, the best in Rome. My uncle's house was built by the goddess of love herself.
No. No, it's too late. I mean, it's impossible.
Well, we could plan it more discreetly, perhaps. What about tomorrow? You'll come see my triumph, won't you? And tomorrow night at the palace, there'll be a feast to tempt all the gods.
No. No, I don't wish to watch your triumph. I must go in now. Good night, Commander.
Tell me. What is it?
What?
What is it you see that you don't like?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't attracted by what I see, Marcus Vinicius.
Well, then...
It's what I hear I don't like.
You see, a man's fame always brings him fresh enemies. Who's been telling you stories about me?
You have, from your own lips. Ugly stories of conquest and bloodshed.
Conquest? Well, what's conquest? It's the only method of uniting and civilizing the world under one power. I have to spill a little blood to do it.
There's a gentler and more powerful way of doing that. Without bloodshed and war. Without slaves and captives bound in chains to your triumphal chariots, Commander.
There'll always have to be slaves who'll do the work.
Paul speaks of a world where there would be no slaves.
That beggar-faced philosopher shouldn't be stuffing your luscious little head with such nonsense.
How could I expect you to understand?
I wish you were a slave, as I first thought. I'd have offered a price for you, a king's ransom for a king's daughter.
And taken me to your estates in Sicily, with all the others?
On a special ship.
Oh, what a way for a conqueror to win a woman, to buy her like an unresisting beast. What false security you must have in your heart and soul. In your manhood, Marcus Vinicius, what hidden scorn you must have for yourself.
Forgetting you're a hostage of Rome, aren't you? Here, you hostage, come back here.
No, Commander.
Out of my way.
I guard her, Commander.
By whose orders? Who are you?
I am Ursus. I guard her the king, her father. I guard her now.
Guard her well, my gray-haired Colossus. Guard her well.